Mike agreed to his request, but before he could push, George screamed in pain. Suddenly, a gold coin popped out of his mouth. Mike's face was full of questions. It turned out that every time George felt pain, a gold coin would come out of his mouth. He told Mike, as a reward, all the gold coins produced during the process of helping himself would belong to Mike. Then George asked Mike to give him some time to rest on the grounds that he was into much pain. Mike dragged him back to his room. Lying on his bed, Mike felt that everything in front of him was unbelievable. The next day, Mike sold the gold. He didn't realize it was real gold, and he got $300 for it. Mike told his best friend Sam about it. To confirm his words, he wanted Sam to see the suitcase with his own eyes. They went home together. Mike ran into his girlfriend, Wendy. She ran out of the house in a panic. Wendy saw the suitcase in his room and thought Mike had killed someone. Mike couldn't explain, so he took them back to his room. He told them the truth. The most important thing now is to find a way to get George out. However,